heard your side of the story, hear mine. I'ma tell you why. 'Cause you changed.
Baby, you changed.
When you got dough.
You got dough and changed.
Nah, 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 nah. No, you listen.
I remember like yesterday, the very day I met you. You were looking fly, I was acting shy. So when you walked on by, I ignored you. But then you turned around and asked my name. In an instant, my attitude changed. Swept me off my feet. You were so sweet. You were comedy. You amused me. Gave you my number, next day you called, asking if you could see me. Someone said, alright, you can stop on by. It gave me butterflies. 30 minutes, knock, knock at you. I'm glad to see you, but I keep my cool. From day one, I fell in love with you. But now I ask myself, what do you mean?
You change, you change.
You got dough and change.
You got dough and you change.
Baby, you change.
It wasn't the same.
You got dough and change.
You got dough and you change.
What was I to do? Never there, why should I be there? There's no one there to hold me. I'm young and hard in age. These are the days when a girl like me needs loving.
If he's not, then someone else is getting what he calls
it. He wasn't taking care of home, left me there alone. So what's a girl to do when she's feeling in the mood? We were together but we grew apart. Thinking with my mind and not my heart. Packed up all my things, left the engagement ring. 'Cause from the looks of things, I can't do this. Live this life that I call my life. If this is what it's like being your wife, I'd rather be a friend than to be thick and thin. But now is the end of my suffering. Yeah,
you change, you change.